near Highway 1, between our visitor center and the campground, 5 miles,
oh, cool.
8 kilometers to the south, past the motel. Now, watch over to the left for one of the log cabin-style structures used as animal shelters. They were built to provide shelter for the zoo animals during severe weather and as feeding stations. There are only 3 of these structures still standing, and this one is the most visible.
Oh my God, look at this.
Many other animals roam the 2,800 square kilometer zoo reserve, often surprising the strange guests as they roam to the enchanted hill. These animals include llama, reindeer, elk, and
raising on the
open aside during our trip to the castle. In 1957, the Earth Corporation gave about 150 acres of land to California State Parks as an historical monument.
On the hilltop up to the left, you may see glimpses of a large concrete pillared structure called the pergola.
The pergola is the
grapevines and fruit trees growing up the sides and across the top. It was built as a place where the
dude, if I drop this thing, I would be so much.
That's why I didn't bring my digital, because my mom would.
Your mom would even drop it. I should throw this in the Neptune pool. Why? This would be funny.
Who is it?
Mine. I'm gonna throw it in the Neptune pool.
Is it waterproof?
No, you're not. No, I'm not. I would kill myself. A lot of money. This is not my best one, though. I have a black Nikon, like the best camera ever, and I can't bring that. I'm not allowed. Guess how much money it was? $9,000.
Do you have like $1 billion for me?
No. It's not dollars in Romania, it's Louis. I know how to speak Romanian. It's Louis. You don't know how to speak Romanian, so. Romanian is a lot easier to learn than this language. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna grab an orange.
Oh, Romania.
I almost grabbed an orange.
Do you know Romanian?
Yeah, I know how to speak Romanian. You're kidding.
That's what everyone says. English is the hardest language to learn.
It is.
I agree.
Oh, we're almost here.
Dutch is a lot easier.
Speak to the guy.
The second guide is there to help you with any problems that may arise during the course of the tour.
Patrol dogs? Patrol dogs?
Where?
In use? That's what their sign said. Wow.
On behalf of California State Parks, please.